Are you ready for Empowerization? Are you ready for another episode of Empowerization? Yes, you are. Now to kick off the show, we're going to be doing a little segment called Musical Moments. Now get ready to get musical. This has been a musical moment. Now, next on Empowerization, we are going to be doing a little segment called Disgusting Drink Mixtures. Now, right here, I have a drink mixture of chocolate syrup, lemonade, and strawberry juice. Now, if you don't believe me, then too bad, because it's really chocolate milk, strawberry juice, and lemonade. So, and I'm gonna drink it. So, here we go. Delicious. Now, stay tuned for our next segment. I'll be right back. Okay, Empowerization viewers. Unfortunately, it was too loud in the Empowerization studio, so to finish the web show, it had to be done in my room. But don't worry, the web show will still go on. So, now we're going to be moving on to our another new segment called Would You Rather? So, would you rather have an E in your name or a Z in your name? Honestly, E for me, because first of all, it's in my name and it's the name of my show. Now, on the other hand, a Z, why do you want to have a Z in your name? No offense to people who do have Z's in their name, but it's just not a common letter to me. No offense. So, tell me what you think below in the comment board, and then maybe I'll respond to you. So, now moving on to a segment you might know in the conversation called Fun Lights. Now, I have this giant color thingy. Hopefully you can see that. I made this at school, but my good friends, Eric and Valley, helped me with it, so I wasn't alone. Next, this little hand art thingy, and my friend Daniel made me this one that he gave it to me. And here's one I made. There's a little star on it, or it's a moon, I don't know. So, yeah, so I hope you enjoyed another episode of Empowerization. Tune in next time every Friday. Bye.